another inspection station. I'll show you in a second, but yeah, they've got the dogs out smelling for drugs. We got a big long line of cars. So
they do have dogs out.
I know, I saw one. Yeah, me and Zoe were just talking about the dogs. So I'm just hoping they're a little more thorough than they were last time. This is Laredo, Texas. Last time was El Paso, and they kind of just waved us through. So I'm hoping this time they'll maybe get in, search the whole RV. Because I need to know that these borders are strong. So let me, give me a second, and I'll show you guys what it looks like on my end. So here's what I'm looking at. Probably can't see up there, but there's some drug dogs. Let's see how Zoe feels about it.
I'm a little scared for Danny.
He is Honduran, so I mean, you know, we're gonna have to hide him in the back. We have little secret bunk areas that, you know, most people don't know about, so. Oh, now you guys know about it, but hopefully we'll get through all okay, and we'll see you on the other side.
Alright, you guys. So if we make it through, our next stop is San Antonio. If not, I guess this is the end of the tour. It's been a lot of fun. Have a good one. All right. Attalos, Laredo, Texas, Border Patrol recap. Much more thorough. Way to go, United States. They even came on the RV and asked if everyone was a U.S. citizen. They didn't check any IDs or anything like that. They just asked, which I don't know. But at least they came on the RV. So this is Dakota from Attalos giving a thumbs up to America.
Hey, this is Danny from Attalos. Check out my pink headphones.
Pink?
Scion pink headphones.
Scion pink headphones.
Our sponsor, Scion. Thank you so much.
Have a good one, you guys.